Hello everyone, I'm Navya Garhwal and I'm back with a new video. So today I will tell you that how you can convert a PDF file into Word format very easily. So to convert a PDF file into Word, we have two options. So first I will show you my PDF file. So I want to edit my PDF file, but I cannot edit it and sometimes it becomes very annoying. So we will convert it into Word format and then we can edit it. So first of all, we need to open a Word file and we will minimize it like this. And then we will drag our PDF file to the Word file like this. If you will do it for the first time, it will ask a question to you and then you have to select OK. I have done it earlier as well. That's why it is not asking me that question. So you can see that I have converted the PDF file into Word format in just 15 to 10 seconds. So now I can edit the name, I can write anything I want to very easily. So now I can write my name. So now the text line is under my name because the text box is small. So we will increase the size of our text box and then my name will be visible. My full name will be visible. So you can see that my name is visible now. So I can delete this small text box. Yes. And now we can again convert it into PDF format. So you can see that this PDF format I have converted into 10 to 15 seconds very easily. So now I will show you the second step. For that we need to go to Google Chrome and we will search smallpdf.com. The link of this website is given in the description box. You can visit to this link. So now I will search the name of my file, Certificate of Appreciation. I will open it. So you can see that the PDF file has uploaded now. And to convert the PDF file, there are two options. First is convert to Word. And the next the one is convert to editable Word OCR. This is the pro option. That's why I will convert it into Word. I will choose the first option. So now the PDF file is converting into Word. Now it is downloaded. Now we will open the file. So this was the first method Word file. The second one is opening now. So now we will do enable editing. It doesn't contain any virus, so you can do enable editing also. So you can see that this is the Chrome file. Now we can edit this as well and we can write our name again. And if we want our name, so we can first decrease the size. We can do like this as well if we want our name in one line only. So you can see that they were the two easy methods to convert a PDF file into Word. So if you like my video, then please share and subscribe my channel. And if you have any queries, you can comment below in the comment section. And to all my subscribers, I want to tell you that on 11th May, I have uploaded my first video. And on 11th May, it was the birthday of Hindu religion and universal knowledge. Thank you everyone. Bye.